All right, hello, welcome back. We're playing more Metro. Let's continue. Boom. Fuck off. We don't need this. Right, yeah. It's a little, seen this already, but it's just a Metro save point, isn't it? Gotta follow him, I guess. So that's how you throw it. I'm not gonna lie, I don't like this. Really don't like this.
Cole, who goes there? Stand still.
Hey, loosen up. It's a human. Kill the light already.
Well, you look human. Come in. This is a free station.
All right. See what they got to offer, innit? Kind of. Not really. Kind of. Alright. Thank you.
Attention! Attention! Document inspection is currently being carried out at the armory. Please stay at your registered residences and assist the law enforcement personnel in their work. Be vigilant, comrades.
The boss is busy. Come back later.
Right, all right. Lay off.
He doesn't like me, does he?
Go! Let's get them!
Come on, follow me! Go, go!
Okay. It's not nice, is it?
I don't swing that way. Got the bush. And who are you? The comedian's boyfriend. Put your hands out. You're under arrest.
Fuck off.
Right, all right. Lay off. I'll come quietly.
Oh, fair play. I am, mate.
Here.
Jesus Christ. Does that count as down? He just got shot, like.
After, to the left.
Okay.
There's still a god left in our world. That day, he was with me. I had been rescued by Han's friend, Andrew the Blacksmith. He would prove to be my ticket out of the communist station.
But the only way goes through a goddamn battlefield. The front line between the Reich and the Reds. You'll need a disguise. Take these overalls, put them over your clothes. The Reds are rounding up the volunteers to storm the Nazi fortifications. They're about to send a train full of new recruits straight into the fire. But you will be riding the train unannounced. Your seat won't be first class, but you don't have to pay the fare with your own blood either. Once the troop train has passed the roadblocks, you're on your own.
All right, then. He's a bit drunk, isn't he? Sure. Touch me, Dad. Alright, let's go then. Yeah, fuck it, let's customize. How much is that? Yeah. The Kalashnikov. Leave it. Customize. Silencer. It's actually quite useful.
Medkits, filters, knives, everything you need when traveling in dangerous areas, no?
Don't need all that. Ammo?
Bullets exchange. You won't find better rates in hell than drop. Come back for more.
Okay, cheers. Yep. All right, sick. Just stay here. Yeah. All right, lads. Yeah. All right. Oh no! We've got me locked. Hi. Hi. I don't, but I'm sure I will. Yeah, found it. All right. Yeah, sure, let's go.
Hey Andrew, is it really safe in there? I wouldn't like to see him fall down onto the rails.
Not us, no first class carriage. But he's good as well these days. If we got straight in, and that's a one way ticket.
Well then. Cheers, lads. Ta-da! Well then. Well then. Alright, boys. Ah, shit.
Take your places, everyone.
Yeah, boys. Come on now. Fat cunts. Is it though? Okay. It's not wrong, you know. Oh, okay.
Even the apocalypse didn't stop us from killing one another over ideology.
Right. Fuck, we don't need to read it. Сука, блядь, сука, блядь, сука, блядь, блядь. Hello? Oh? Ouch! Oh shit, there are enemies! Oh well, shit. You know, someone could have told me. Jesus Christ, man. Ah, shit. Oh, wait. Who's still shooting me? Granata! 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 Is he dead? Like, Jesus Christ. How many times? Granata! Just collect the ammo with it. Just do it. To be fair, most of the time you can just pick up better weapons, can't you?